Well, I just finished the gilded ones and I have good morning. My name is Eva in case you are new here, and you know the feeling you get when you see a bug and then it just vanishes? Yeah, well, I guess I just saw a bug in my room and went to get something to get it out of my room. But then I saw it crawling under my bed. And now I can't get to it anymore. So, that's great. I really, really, really don't like it when I can't see the spiders or bugs. As long as I can see them, it is fine. But I don't like it. Oh my god, that is made people crisis averted. The bug is gone now. And hopefully this was the same either crawling under my bed, because otherwise there will be another one in here. But yeah. Yeah, we will see about that. Normally I'm not really afraid of bugs, but I don't like them in my room. Please don't come in my room. Morning, and yesterday you just saw a clip of me reading, and I'm reading right now The Gilded Ones by Namina Faulkner. I so hope I said her name right, but if not, I'm sorry. But yeah, I am now almost halfway through. Even when I did most of my reading yesterday, but it is really, really good. And I looked up when the next book will come out already. But yeah, I have to wait until next year for the next book. But other than that, I did something for uni yesterday, and then I did my exercises from my physio, which I got as homework, sit-ups and stuff. And apropos physio, there I will be headed in an hour, because I have my other physio appointment today. So, yeah, I guess I will just read a little bit more before I go to my physio. And then I will see you after my physio. I'm back home from my physio appointment and now my abs hurt a little. Because we did a lot of things which involved abs or my abs today. But yeah, other than that, I think I will I guess I will finish editing my new video for this week now. This is the Hamburg vlog. I will link it up here for you if you haven't seen it. And then export it, so that I can maybe upload it tomorrow already, but we will see. Thank you. Morning and yesterday we celebrated my grandma's birthday. We were dinner here at home and it was a really nice evening. And yes, today I'm feeling my abs. I really, really feel my abs today, so I don't know if I can do my exercises today, but I should do them, right? So I probably will do that later on. And yes, right now I'm waiting for my laptop to be finished with exporting my video, but it says it will take 3 days and 3 hours still. Because I did a lot of text and color grading and transitions. So my laptop needs to really work for this one, even when it is just 15 minutes. But this is my Hamburg vlog. So I will link it up here, or maybe I have it already linked for you, I don't know. And yes, other than that, I guess I will now just continue to read. The Gilded Ones, because I'm almost done with it, and yesterday evening as I started reading it, I read it until 12 a.m. and then I really needed to go to bed, but yeah, I actually didn't want to put it down and I just wanted to keep reading, so I will do that now, because as long as my laptop is exporting something, it basically can't do anything else or it will take even longer. I just finished The Gilded Ones and I have to say it was really, really good. I especially the last few pages, I couldn't put it down. I just wanted to keep reading, like I said about yesterday night. But now I have to struggle if it isn't so good like Kingsbane.
Oh great.
Now the battery of my camera is empty. But yeah, like I said, I'm not sure if it was as good as Foreborn and Kingsbane, or if it is just a 4 or 4.5 stars. I guess I need to sit with that a bit more, but it was really, really, really good, and I can't wait for the second book, which will be out next year, or at least the hardback. I don't know if I want to get the hardback, if I want to know how this continues so badly that I don't want to wait for the paperback, because I like to have my series all in paperback or all in hardback if I can control it. And it is not a series I started reading the paperback and then I said, okay, sorry, but no, I can't wait for the hardback to come out. For the paperback to come out. But for this one, I maybe will wait until the paperback is out. And hopefully it won't take that long for the paperback to come out. Fingers crossed. Hello, and today I'm sending for the question which book to read next, because I have 2 books here I can read, and these 2 books would be For one, the Raven Boys by Maggie Stiefvater. And the other one is A Court of Wings and Ruin by Sarah James. But if I wanted to read A Court of Wings and Ruin, I would reread A Court of Mist and Fury first. Just because to refresh my memory, because I don't remember that much of Mist and Court and Fury, yeah. Of A Court of Mist and Fury. But now I discovered that there is a e-book in between Kingsbane, which I read on vacation, and Lightbringer by Claire LeGrand. And so I think I will just get this e-book for now, and then I just found out that I can get Lightbringer as well, because it is already out since last year, and the paperback edition is out as well. But if I should order it now, my bank account will be weeping this month, because I spent a lot of money in August already. So I don't know if I will get Lightbringer now or if I will wait until next month. But I really, really want to read Lightbringer because the cliffhanger in Kingsbane was insane. So yeah, we will see. But I will ask my father for his Kindle because my Kindle disappeared. And I don't know where it is. I looked into each drawer several times and I couldn't find it. And I remember putting it on my desk. But now it is gone. And I don't know where it went. But, oh well. Thank goodness my father has another Kindle I can use. And hopefully I will find my own somewhere. Somehow. But yeah, I don't really use a Kindle that often because I really like the feel of an actual book in my hands while reading and not just an electronic device. But this novel is just out as an e-book, so yeah, I need a Kindle to read it. Time, and I haven't updated you over the weekend because nothing happened really. I just continue to read what is my book called I'm reading right now. Okay, never mind, my Kindle isn't responding to me right now, but I think the book I'm reading right now is called Queen of the Blazing Throne by Claire LeGrand, and this is a novella in between the second and the third book of the Imperium trilogy, which I started reading in 2019, I think, and I really, really like the series. And yes, I can't wait to read the third one after I'm finished with this one. I have to say I like this novella. I'm almost finished with it. I have just 2 chapters left of it. And it is about a character we meet for the first time in the second book. And it is interesting to see what she went through before and after she met Riley in the second book. So yeah, I'm really interested to see how this ends. And then I'm interested in if we will see this character in book 3 again. But yeah, we will see that. And I love how this vlog turned more into a reading vlog than a weekly vlog, just because I'm really into reading this week, I guess. But I'm also a bit annoyed, not at this book. I'm annoyed because my friend and I recorded our first Let's Play of Beyond Two Souls last weekend, and I checked it on Friday, the recording of the PS4, and my microphone was just messed up, so you having trouble hearing me when the game is loud and when my friend is talking. Because, so yeah, I guess my friend and I will just record all of what we recorded again this weekend, which is great, and I'm really annoyed because I really thought we just needed to record this once, because we sat there a long time beforehand and tried to figure the volumes of the both microphones out, but apparently mine was wrong. So yeah, you need to record it again, so you will probably see the first part of this after this vlog. Hopefully, when the recording works this time. And yes, I told you in this vlog that I didn't know which book I wanted to read next, so I asked Instagram to help me decide, because I really couldn't decide, and Instagram did decide that I would read The Raven Boys by Maggie Stiefvater next. So yeah, if you want to help me decide what I shall read next, when I don't have a clue what I want to read next, then follow me on Instagram. I will just plant my Instagram name in here somewhere, so you can go follow me if you want to. But yeah, I guess this will be the book I'm reading in my next vlog. I don't know if this will be more of a weekly vlog, or if this will be a reading vlog as well. We will see. But yeah, I hope you like this vlog, and please let me know if you like reading vlogs, because then I will film more of them. And yes, if you like this vlog, please give it a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss my next video, then please click subscribe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!